School buses will be rolling again in Marlborough tomorrow. The union and the district both say that the bus driver strike is over. Drivers will be reporting to work tomorrow. No other details have been given tonight. This would end a three-day strike in the district. We have reached out to both the school district and the transportation company for more details.